So, what would you say the overall focus of the film festival is? What is its main purpose? Who does it really strive to see the most? And why have a film festival? Who are you trying to really serve with this film festival?
Well, being Filmhouse staff, I mean, obviously we've got our own ethos and aims and objectives at Filmhouse, but I think one of the key, some of the funding that the festival received this year was to specifically offer industry opportunities. So to be that meeting and greeting point for young filmmakers to try and get into the industry, I think they pride themselves on having this kind of networking. They still do director's drinks, so every day there is an opportunity for production people to meet up with money people, and it's just a real kind of opportunity-based festival.
It's also a festival of discovery as well. The festival looks all over the world for films that otherwise wouldn't get screened. In this country, a lot of the time, films that get distribution deals from having screened in anywhere.
So many of the films then are first shown. This is their first showing anywhere.
Some of them are world premieres, a lot of them are sort of European premieres as well. They're all at least UK premieres.
Right. And many of them then would be, would you say a high proportion of them are first films for first directors or first major films for directors?
Not really high, I don't think. There's probably more than there are most festivals, actually. Yeah. A lot of the films also, apart from sort of the other festivals around the world, the programming team for the festival does travel to a lot of festivals. We also have a submissions process whereby anyone in any film can send us a film and we'll watch it. We watch thousands of films that are just sent us by filmmakers, and they all get watched, so every one of those is a chance to be seen. And it's a slog. I do that with documentary. I've seen probably 600 documentaries this year. It can be a bit slow because you have to get through so many, but then you find one of the scenes just great news and real world discovery.